like about TNPL was the way it was organized. I think I should congratulate last year, first and foremost, dear friends here. The media played a huge role in the success of TNPL. All of you assembled here, first of all, one round of applause for yourselves. Thank you very much for the brilliant job done last year. Because I tell you why, it's a great teamwork between TNCA, the TNPL organizing committee, Mr. Elser, TNPL organizing committee. And then, of course, the Star Sports, the broadcasting channel, because the whole thing is all about, let me talk to you as a cricketer. Now, what has TNPL done? Let's put it this way. You see, suddenly emergence of talent from small towns in rural Tamil Nadu. Man, did you all ever think a guy like Washington Sundar will be the best or least economy rate in the IPL? Steve Smith comes to this, hey, Washington, come on, bowl the opening overs. And all the matches he bowls brilliantly. Guy like Natarajan, he's gone on to play and made a big name for himself. So that's what TNPL has done. Taken cricketers from small towns of Tamil Nadu to the maximum, the highest, and given them exposure. Cricket is all about exposure and motivation. And that's what TNPL and Star Sports has done. It's motivated, inspired cricketers, small-time cricketers from small towns, and they have the opportunity to prove themselves, exhibit the talent, and move up the ladder in cricket.